funny, my people. Today we're gonna show you a 1992 Corvette LT1. It was with the interior completely black, but now we do 2 tones. So now let me show you over here. As you can see over here, red and black. That's the new, this is 100% all leather. Let me show you the other side, so this way you can see the engine. Okay, now my guy is going to record all of this, the interior. Okay, now let me show you. This is the driver's side cushion. This was before in the car. The back rest. So when we install the new covers on, we add foam with a couple adjustments just to make the cover fit properly. Now we're gonna do is a little detailing. We're gonna go over the whole seat to make sure everything is working properly, like lumbar support, the truck is working, cleaning some marks, taking care of some little bit of wrinkles. This car will be ready today for the customer to pick up. He dropped the car 7 days, 8 days ago. But I can say over here, first come, first serve. We finished the other car, the other Corvette that was delivered yesterday. Now we're gonna deliver this car over here. So hopefully the customer is gonna like it. He was yesterday here. He already saw the interior and he was happy. Wasn't complete yet. But now, like you can see, all the details. Now let me show you this. You see? Every little detail, everything we take care. We add foam, we put foam, we cut foam, whatever we have to do to make the cover looks good. So this we can arrive. We take the time, you know, just to make it right. Our shop is low because it's quality. What we offer over here is high quality. We do Corvette, we do Firebird, Thunderbird, Mustangs, Ferraris, all kinds of cars, all kinds of muscle cars we do over here. What we offer over here to the customer is 100% custom. The customer came over here to my shop, he choose the color, choose the materials, and then we cut it, sew it, install it. So you can do any match, any color, that's custom means. Some people say custom when they order stuff online. That's not custom because They make 300, 400 dollars. Come to me when I do something that you have the idea, we build it, and that's custom because you are the only one who has the kind of material, the kind of thread, or the kind of design. So before I finish this video, let me pull the window down. So. So like you see this car, 1992, the paint, this guy takes good care of his car. Really, really nice. You can see the car is spotless. Beautiful car. Probably has like maybe 20,000 miles on it. Like you see. And to be honest, the covers is still good. Good condition. The steel was good. The only thing the customer, you know, he wants 2 tons or he wants to do the cars something different. So we do like something like a little upgrade to the car. But the next project, I'm not gonna record the other car because I want to do car by car. So this way you see it, this, the way it's done. Next car I'm gonna do is a 1979 Firebird. We doing carpet, seats, headliner, center console, all of that. But in this car, we done already. Let me go to this very quick. I hope you like my videos. Thank you for watching this video. If you like, you can leave comments on this. And my YouTube, Instagram, Facebook page. I will be doing videos like once every 2-3 months. Every time that we do a car, we're gonna upload videos. So this way you can see it. If you like it, please share it and press the button like. Thanks for supporting my channel.